let's make a Tom Collins. In a cocktail shaker, add 2 ounces, 60 ml of Old Tom Gin, followed by 3/4 ounce, 22.5 ml of lemon juice, 1/2 ounce, 15 ml of simple syrup. Add plenty of ice and shake for 10 to 12 seconds. Add 2 ounces, 60 ml of soda water, and strain over ice into a Collins glass. Garnish with a lemon wedge.